Nagapin niyo sir yung balas niyo po.
Salamat.
Meron po siyang pinabibigay na teddy bear sa
kanya.
And syempre, meron din po, okay. At may pinabibigay din po siya.
The right love at the wrong time. Guess I always knew inside I wouldn't have you for a long time. Those dreams of yours are shining on distant shores, and if they're calling you away, I have no right to make you stay. Somewhere down the road, our roads are gonna cross again. It doesn't really matter when, but somewhere down the road, I know that heart of yours will come to see that you sometimes goodbyes are not forever. It doesn't matter if you're gone. I still believe in us together. I understand more than you think I can. You have to go out on your own.
Kay Sir Lito Basas po. Ikaw po yung sir, surprise po para po sa inyo. Happy birthday po.
Sino mo nagpadaan?
Sige po, malalaman.
Somewhere down the road, I know that heart of yours will come to see that you belong with me.
Ang sweet naman ng asawa ko. Pa-surprise, surprise.
Ayun po. Magandang umaga po sa iyo, Sir Lito. Kami po ang KM Surprise Delivery at nandito po kami upang magatid po sa inyo ng munting sorpresa. At bumabati po kami sa inyo ng isang maligayang karawan. At dahil po dyan, may nagmamahal po sa inyo na nakaalala po ng birthday niya ngayon at gusto niya pong ipagbigay. Ito po mga dala naming sorpresa at regalo para po. Nagapin niyo, Sir, yung balos niyo po.
Salamat.
Meron po siyang pinabibigay na teddy bear sir para po sa inyo.
And
syempre, meron din pong okay para po sa inyo. At may pinabibigay din po siyang regalo. So, sige sir, kaya niyo pong i-buksan yung regalo sir.
Sabit yung bag ko. Ha? Samabit yung bag ko.
Sige sir, pa-open.
Ano pag sa nag-birthday, pwede rin ako magpadala dun?
Ano po?
Wow, thank you.
Yan, sir. Ayan. So, sir, may ideahan. Alam ko may ideahan na, sir, kung kanino po galing yung surpresa para po sa inyo. Ayan po. May pinadala po kasi siyang message para po sa inyo. Papakinig ko na lang po.
Thank you.
guys. For the longest time, at least, nag-effort ka, kahit malayo ka. Salamat, Rhea.
So, wala pa na ako kasama dito yung anak
nito? Wala pa, at last, kasi exam nila ngayon, mga 12 pa yun.
Ah, sorry.
One more problem. Bak, mantoy talaga ni Ernest.
Ayun sir, sana po ay napasaya ka po namin at sana po ay na-surprise ka po ni Ma'am Lala. And po, thank you po.
Sometimes goodbyes are not forever. It doesn't matter if you're gone. I still believe in us together. Than you think I can. You have to go out on your own so you can find your way back home. And somewhere down the road, our roads are gonna cross again. It doesn't really matter where, but somewhere down the road, I know that heart of yours will come. That you belong with me. Letting go is just another way to say I'll always love you so. We had the right love at the wrong time. That you